look at downtown Fort Mill, South Carolina. Oh, it is just a wonderland down here. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh my goodness. Y'all know they do it up down here. I don't know if you can see the tree. The tree is huge. Oh yeah, I'm gonna walk around down there. First, I'm going to the Papa Pig. Oh, this just made me smile. Down here at the original and Papa Pig in Fort Mill, South Carolina. I've been to several food events down here. I just love, well, look at my view. Yeah, love it. It's so pretty up there and that huge, absolutely huge tree. So beautiful down here. You can see how huge that tree is. It's massive. And then they got the caboose down there. Oh my gosh, they got the frosty. Sorry, frosty. They have a frosty stocking. I was just watching this yesterday. This is at the dollar spot. That's Target. Christmas sweater collection.
Because both of them will be saved in the search market.
Oh God, that's horrible. I love it. Hanukkah armadillo. If you don't watch Friends, you don't know what that's about. More ugliness, tackiness. I love every bit of it. Buddy the Elf outfit.
Okay, so I did finally get some stuff out of the tree. They're all in gift bags. I do have some wrapping to do, but I'm trying to get motivated. I finally get to the point where I think I'm going to do it, and I don't have any tape, so it's like the universe is telling me, you don't have to do it today, so I guess I'll be wrapping tomorrow. I do want to show you my wrapping paper. It's Buddy the Elf and the Christmas Story with a little boy, Ralphie. And the BB gun. And these were the two cutouts that were at the Christmas market the other day that were standing there. So this is literally, I'm showing you, this is literally my favorite Christmas movies. But I got a dilemma. I don't know. This is for a 5-year-old. And he loves Miles Morales. He is like obsessed. So should I just wrap this whole box with everything in it? So, two books. It's got the wall clings, the Funko Pop, and a jacket. Or should I do them individually? I'm doing well to even get anything wrapped. So I don't know what a kid would like, one big gift or a bunch of small ones. So try to figure that out. I got a bunch of gift cards. I hate giving gift cards, but the older kids just, they want cash. So I got to get some wall boxes for that. And I have some meetings tomorrow. So I'm hoping I'll be able to get some stuff wrapped. But I really want gifts under my tree. And I really want to use my wrapping paper. So yeah, I'll let you know what I decide. This beautiful Christmas decoration right here. I love that. I'm headed to South Park Mall right now. I'll be showing you some more Christmas decorations. Yeah, I love that. I'm headed into South Park. I have an interview with an author at 11. And I'm gonna go to Michael Kors and shoot some more pictures for my Style It Saturday and then do some Christmas shopping. Check out the cute socks. You don't know me. I love it. Slow ho ho. I love Christmas time. Even Christmas socks. Doing some photos, so but I just saw them out. This is me. Oh, I'm having so much fun. I got a little crossbody with the babes and shoes. We're just gonna ride back down. My chocolate shoe closet combining two of my favorite things. Decorations down here get so wet and ducky and nasty. They always have it so cute. You see a little bit out there. Maybe it'll stop raining a tad. Probably not though. Yeah, it's nasty outside. Oh my gosh, so many Marshalls. Look. Dash down through the snow. So cute.
Christmas shopping. I'm almost done. And I just have to wrap, which I don't want to do.
Cashier number one, please.
That line, though. It's really pretty at night. They have a lot of the big balls of tears. There's like a whole grouping of them down there. I showed you. Yeah, it's so beautiful down here at night. I'm getting stoked.
So how cute are these Rudolph Lush bath bombs I got for the little girls? I got them. They're doing like a spa day. They've got, hold on, let me show you. Okay, so each bag has like a little bath poof, and then it's gonna have its own little Rudolph, and then these little cute sleep masks, do not disturb. Now these are $1 at Dollar Tree, y'all. So that's a cute little thing, spa day for the little girls, you know, a little something. We are headed into Maggiano's here at South Park Mall for the Sugar Plum Brunch for Charlotte Scene. Charlotte Fashion Week is going to be cute Christmas overload. So beautiful in here. We're just hanging out waiting for it to begin. I think we're going to be upstairs. It's so pretty. Mm-hmm. All right, got some clothes coming in. So it's going to be like a fashion show, brunch, party, a little bit of everything.
All right,
we are upstairs at Maggiano's. It is Christmas Central up here.
But if not, she looks marvelous.
Look at the there's nutcrackers on every table. The so it's kind of dark right now, but this is basically what I'm doing. I'm breaking up the little kits here. The kids are going to be making their own ornaments, so I'm dividing them up on which, you know, that way it just makes it easier for them. So if they want to build this, or if they want to do just into dolls. That's what I'm doing right now. Everyone's getting ready and getting situated. The models are coming backstage, and everything's just starting to come together.
John Porter, you remember him? And Kelly.
is a model turned videographer turned author turned pretty much all around good guy. Literally just noticed these were snowflakes on the ceiling going like right up above Elsa. How cool is that? She is making it snow up in here.
It's time to play. It's a whipping day. I wait for the whole year. And the sun is red like a pumpkin head. It shines for song. Get out. Get along. It's young. Painted candy canes on the tree. Santa's on his way. He's filled his sleigh with things for you and for me. It's the time.
Promise me.
Santa Claus.